Friends, we pause at this midday hour to remind us that God is in our presence. In Philippians chapter 4, verses 6 to 7, it says, "Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication and with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God, and the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." So let us pray. Fear, stress, and anxiety are quite prevalent in our society. It seems that worry can easily become our default position, where if we are not worrying and stressing, we think something must be wrong. And while we wish to be responsible in everything we do, we pray that God would free us from the grip of fear, stress, and anxiety. Teach us, O Lord, to place our trust in you, that our hearts may be filled with your abundant peace. And we make this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.